Okay, feint practice. Number of fundamental feints that we have. You have a feint that works with a single shot and a feint that works as part of a combination. Single shot feints are things like misdirecting your opponent by sending the shot low and going high. For example, dip the shoulder down, raise the sword, wrap it up into his head. Or vice versa, into the head, no, it goes down. Because what I'm doing is I'm tricking people, my opponents, by my body language, not what I'm doing with my sword. What he's triggering off is the fact that my shoulder's coming up. And his body automatically responds to the fact that my torso and my shoulder has risen. And vice versa, low shoulder, then I can go back.